Moore Street. Guys, this is M1 BMX Josh here, and I'm gonna do a little review slash update. I'm in Florida right now, and got some new shoes. I got the Nike Satire shoes, size 8, and let's take a look. Okay, so what we got inside, we get the shoe. I'll show you guys that in a second. It really doesn't come with anything at all. I mean, I think it should come with shoelaces, but they didn't give you shoelaces. They were $65. Pretty expensive. But, you know, you gotta pay what you wanna pay for good shoes. So these are the Nike Satire 2013s. The black and Thresh Site or something. I don't know. They're brown on the bottom. Pretty cool. This is deep. It's kind of deep, so it'll last a long time, hopefully. I've never tried Nikes before. Hopefully it'll work out. So, and you got the Nike sign on the side. Nike on the tongue. And the sole. And yeah. That's my new Nikes.